I just wanted to assure you and the country that we have an action plan that was announced by His Excellency the President when we were in Narok. You remember during Madaraka Day that we'll set aside sufficient funds to ensure that there is sufficient food in the country right from July all the way to December. It's part together with the counties so that we also look at livestock, because where drought is biting today, actually livestock is now being affected. So we want to assure Kenyans that we also have funding that through the Ministry of Agriculture and Livestock will be mobilizing animal feeds as well as interventions where there are disease outbreaks, as well as malnutrition. There are very many counties where young children and particularly the elderly are affected. So we have mobilized resources to ensure that we get fortified food feeds for the affected, particularly the vulnerable, young and elderly. So all this is a combination of the action plan we have put in place, and we will be upscaling in view of the severity of the drought in certain parts of the country. The harvesting starting in certain parts of the country, it was resolved by cabinet that this year we will not be importing maize from Mexico or outside the country. Because if we were to import, actually this maize would be arriving at the same time as the harvest, which is just starting. And going into September, the harvesting will be going on. So that is one area that I just wanted to assure the country that it's a matter of mobilizing and coordinating with the counties affected so that we don't lose lives as a result of this drought.